Greetings, YouTube. Welcome to a special Tier 7 Odin's Gauntlet quest where we will do our best to not get wrecked. We've had a lot of people say, Prof, you better watch out for Korg. He's going to get you with some life transfer and maybe some other stuff. So you know what I always do? I always put my favorite team on there. I always put Omega Red. I always put Quake and Nick Fury. And then I bring in Corvus, and then you know who my sneaky special 15 member is? You know it's Red Hulk. So this is my squad. Now, Aspect wanted to point out that if you are struggling with Tier 7 and you can do a lot better in Tier 6, that you get the same side quest currency from Tier 6 that you do Tier 7. So just keep spamming Tier 6 until you awaken the next chamber. So what's up, Whaler? What's up, Lax? All right, so we are jumping into this. We're recording every fight. No boosts. This is all just normal stuff. Okay. Well. Did I jump into the wrong one? The PI looks slower than the previous tier. Wow. I feel like I did something wrong, but I think I'm on tier 7. We also have warnings that Katie Candy created the most annoying boss rush possible. Alright, well, apparently I'm right on there. Alright, well. See ya, Hella. At least I didn't make a mistake. I got really scared. I got this emotion suddenly like I was on camera with my clothes off or something. Alright. By the way, shout out to Cameron with the $1.99. Holla! Currently leading the way. What's up, Travis? We're just fighting Vegan Thor here. Ah, Omega Red. Melting enemies like I melted my ice cream in 2003. Alright. Here we go. Whaler, thank you for confirming I did not make a mistake and jump into the wrong tier. Is it me, though? Aren't tier 6 enemies higher PI than tier 7? Doesn't make any sense. I mean, I know Korg is a different boss, but I'm a bit confused. I was expecting this video to be at least, I don't know, 8 or 9 minutes long. We ain't gonna come close to that. See ya, Gladiator Hulk. Goals of dad bod tonight would be a good idea. What's up, Heimdall? Am I being punked right now? How does Heimdall have 6,000 PI? Why? That feels like we're going in up against like a heroic boss. Maybe master level at best. Hello, Roger. I just don't get it. I think the title of this video should be, is tier 7 actually easier than tier 6? Because so far, yeah. I get that that Korg is the final boss and people don't like to face him, but I mean, his PI is still not above 30,000. Also, thank you for those of you telling me to get the Corvus charge off of Vegan Thor's auto block. Uh-oh. Am I gonna get wrecked by Korg? Maybe. Oh, life transfer saving me, though. Come on. There we go. Lock in those spores. Come back. Come back. Don't go to a special 3. Went to a special 3, but maybe he'll melt before. Nope. Will this kill me? Let's find out. Maybe. Yeah, it killed me. 4%. How should I finish him off, internet phrases? Let's just do Corvus. Let's just do like one medium. Oh, never mind. And he's gone. Well, for those of you that said, maybe we should just do, tier 6 instead of tier 7, I mean, we get a 5-star signature stone now, and more tier 1 Alpha Catalyst fragments, so, I mean, I think there's way more motivation now to do tier 7 over tier 6, because you get a better reward, right? And on top of that, the PI, like, Heimdall is not even 7,000 rated? What? Okay, well, we're going to continue on in the stream, but we're going to end this video here for gameplay purposes. Thanks for watching, everybody. Tier 7, easier than tier 6. Easier! 7's higher than 6, but the PI from 7 is lower than 6. How does that make sense? Nobody knows. Whatever.